A great counterattack occurred when Ugarte regained possession of the ball and passed it to Garnacho. His pullback pass was then played by Xerxes to Eriksen, who fired a shot from the edge of the penalty area, giving Manchester United a one-goal lead in the first half. However, in the second half, United conceded a goal to end the siege. The match was marked by several dramatic moments, including a red card for Jose Mourinho due to his players' strong protests for a penalty.